Welcome back to the Radio Free Enterprise Minute. I'm Frank Felger. My guest today is Mo Joffrey. Mo is a D.C. area investor, entrepreneur, CEO of two tech companies here. What attracted you to government contracting?
What attracted me really was getting out of my own space. Even though I loved restaurants, I really did not want to do it anymore. I was 21, 22 years old, and I was hiring and firing people that were in their 40s with families. That's a very daunting task.
Oh, wow.
Ask a 21, 22-year-old to do that. But I had a goal and I had a job to do, and I did what I had to do. Really, I got tired of going home smelling like somebody else's good time. That in itself was the motivator that moved me to just do one simple thing. I didn't have anything to lose. I had obviously I've gained so much in my life, and I've taken the knowledge of what restaurants gave me, which is that entrepreneurial spirit, gave me very strong management skills, gave me good, very strong financial skills, and it gave me the opportunity to see that you can actually put things together, make a very positive impact. And we did a lot of marketing, we did a lot of events, event management, all that really translated into government contracting, because teaching people what it is that we do and how we do it, and encouraging them to keep doing how we do it, and having the right people alongside of you is really a mastery in itself.
Well, that's it for today. Search RadioFreeEnterprise.com if you'd like to hear more of my conversation with this guest. Until tomorrow, this is Frank Felker saying, I'll see you on the radio.